we were getting frustrated. We were going to event after event after event. And we said, there are things here, but the things that are here aren't really working, so what can we do?
We were seeing that there was a need for something that really supported female entrepreneurs within Madison.
When we thought about it, we actually really clearly wanted to shift the ecosystem and started to strategize around what does it look like to change the ecosystem. We weren't really on the mission to fix women. We don't see them as broken, we don't see them as the problem, we see the system as the problem. What's going to change the ecosystem into a place where women entrepreneurs and entrepreneurs of color can truly thrive, and that the economy actually reaps the reward of unleashing all that potential. Heather and I met 5 years ago.
And it's been magic ever since.
It's been a journey.
Nice.
Amy grew up in a small town in Ohio and was first generation college. After high school, she attended American University in Washington, D.C. and received a bachelor's degree in international relations and economics. While working in Boston, Amy obtained her MBA from Boston College. She then went on to achieve a doctorate in business administration with a focus on entrepreneurship from Boston University before relocating to Madison, Wisconsin. Heather grew up in Wisconsin and graduated from the University of Wisconsin-Whitewater with a graduate degree in elementary education. She realized her dream of teaching, however, felt stifled by her conventional classroom and was ready for a change.
In 2011, I started to realize I couldn't find my spot. This just wasn't where I wanted to be anymore. And so that's when I started to pivot into entrepreneurship.
In 2011, Heather transitioned out of the school system and founded Fractal. Amy and Heather met in 2012 and both had experienced frustrations in the Madison Entrepreneurial Network, realizing that there was little support for women and minority entrepreneurs. So Amy and Heather launched the Doyen Group, a nonprofit organization that provides an empowering community and opportunities for women entrepreneurs to thrive by making available resources, programs, networks, investors, and funding. Their mission is to encourage a truly diverse and gender-equal entrepreneurial ecosystem in Madison that invests in the power and potential of women.
When we first met and started laying out Doyen, is how do we make this so that anyone, no matter if they're 8 years old trying to start a business or 80 years old trying to start their business, how do we support them and help them see success?
We sort of have four strategies that we think are what's going to change the ecosystem.
These four key strategies are centered around developing female entrepreneurs, building and mobilizing networks, collaboration, and raising funds to invest in women starting and growing their business. Money raised by the Doyen Group is pulled together in a unique fund known as the Evergreen Fund.
All over the world, all kinds of research says if you put dollars in the hands of women, the community thrives.
So the Evergreen Fund is a $1.2 million fund that will be dispersing over the next 2 years through grants, loans, equity, investments, and then some of it will be going into our programming as well so that we can provide scholarships for entrepreneurs to be able to come through. And within the breakdown of how we're going to be dispersing the dollars, we'll be setting aside $200,000 of it will be going out as $5,000 grants. About $150,000 of it will be going out as equity investments, and the remaining will be used towards loans for businesses with our partnership with WIBIC.
One of the great things that makes this fund unique, and we're hearing about it from people across the country that it's unique, is that all the returns on all of those dollars actually go right back into the fund.
In addition to financial support, Amy and Heather pride themselves on the emotional and mentoring support that the Doyen Group makes available. They believe that entrepreneurs aren't born, they are made. And the Doyen Group provides women with a safe, trusting environment where they can come as they are, with any ideas they have, and feel empowered to take action. to grow, and to be successful.
Amy, one thing that you've talked about before, and I quote you, you said, true growth happens when people trust that they can open up and be themselves. When does that happen?
You know, it's vital. If there's not trust, someone will tell you the story they think you want to hear. And I can't help you if you're telling me what you think I want to hear.
We will be honest with you and be like, this is how we think you should be thinking about this, and or have you thought about doing this instead, or why are you even doing this? Sometimes they come to us with, I don't even know why I'm doing this anymore. Well, why? Let's figure out how to make this be the business that you want to be again.
If we have a conversation where you're not being real and I'm not being real, there's multiple conversations going on and we're just not going to get anywhere. So one of the things I do first is say, I will come into this space and be real. I will be vulnerable. I'm confident in my own imperfections. So you know what? You can be too. And when we have that honest discussion, that's when these moments of impact can happen. We both grow together. And so being real and having the faith and trust that you can be your real self is the first step to figuring out how to be your better self.
So what is the most rewarding part?
I talk about these things called moment of impact. Mm-hmm. Like, where's the moments when it's transformative for people? And so when I meet with an entrepreneur and they're sort of lost, it's not because they're not competent, but lots of entrepreneurs have a lot of ideas swirl around in their head. They're not sure what the priority is. They know where they want to get to, but they're not sure how to get there. It's very isolating. You're supposed to have it right all the time, and that's the image everybody puts out. But you don't. So I want to help create space and give people the opportunity to be their real self in the entrepreneurial journey. And that's what we've been able to create, is the space for women who think they will never get coaching, women who think they have to have it all together. No, you don't. Come as you are, come who you are. We will celebrate that, we will empower that, and you can come and be your badass self with all your imperfections and all your drama and all your assets, and all of that comes together. The whole package is welcome. So just walk through the door. I promise you will find space and you will find people, but just walk through the door.
The Doyen Group has made an impressive impact on the Madison community with more than 150 members and growing. They've been able to connect more than 420 entrepreneurs to other members, mentors, business leaders, investors, and customers. Support and learn more about the Doyen Group at doyengroup.org.
If you enjoyed this month's featured video, go to madisonnoteworthy.com to learn more, share this video via social media, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, and stay connected.